what your favorite whatever says about you.
You're going with the safe choice, maybe a bit basic, but you're not wrong. Is this one really your favorite, or were you just told it should be? You're either really awesome, or you really suck. No middle ground. You are the middle ground. You like the classics. Hey, that's my mom's favorite. You are a child. And I mean that literally, like, you're not yet a teenager. You are a contrarian. This one shouldn't even count, but I'll let it slide because you have good taste.